Okay, I got this 6-pin Corbin from Better Redeye. It catches every once in a while. So the lock does work. It is locked. Here is the bidding. Come on, focus. So, let's see. Okay. Just bumping 6. Gave me a slight turn on the core there. It is crunchy in here. Slight turn. Doing very light tension. Trying to use the side of the lock here, put my pick on. Keep it out of that little bowley. More slight turn on the core. One more turn. Sometimes it happens when you're using light tension, I guess. Alright. There's a pretty good turn on the core. Thank you. there it was. Whew. Now this is a lock. I mean, this is probably one of the more challenging locks that I've picked. I wasn't real worried about calling the pins because I was more concentrated on the lock than anything. But there she is. And I get to use my new pinning tray. Woohoo! Probably kept me out of section there. I'm gonna make a new one. This was just my first one, really. I'm gonna make me a new one later on, I guess. But this will work for now. Okay. Give me a shim because that I don't even know if I can get the shim down in there. Maybe it'll go all right. Just like butter. Alright, there's the six pins. They all work. One. Oh, that's three. Come on, number two. There's two. Four. Five. And six. Turn them around like they are in the lock here. Probably going to make my grooves deeper. I got some bits coming that'll, I didn't really have the right bits, but I got some coming. I'll be able to jazz it up a little bit. Okay, yep. One, three, five are threaded. One, three, and five kind of look counter milled in a way also. Maybe let's see. Yeah, they kind of look counter milled. They all do, really. This is what I've been waiting on, right here. So, number one, serrated. Number two, oh, that's a good one. Serrated type spool. Number three, I have figured there was a key pin in there. Number four, serrated top spool. Number five, serrated top spool. And same with number six, serrated top spool. And let's see, springs. Missing a spring, and I know it's still gonna be in this lock. Alright, there is a wiper in the number three chamber. All the chambers are threaded. So, number three has a wafer caught in it. And if I know Redeye, that's the way he had it. He didn't have a drunken spool, he had a T-pin. So here are the pins. So everyone be safe, be good, be legal. Thanks for watching, please subscribe. Have a good one.